us here, Zozi. Say hello to Philippines. Rabia has a degree in physical therapy, but plans to eventually go back to school and become a pediatrician. At the height of the pandemic, this 24-year-old volunteered to make PPE and cook for frontline workers. Thank you, Philippines.